Okay guys, you're with me again today. I'm taking you to my favorite shopping center. It's just a nice shopping center to go in quickly, get a few things and get out. And I thought I'd just take you on a bit of another drive along some of our main roads again, just to the place. Also just taking the car for a nice bit of a run. I look for any excuse to take my car for a nice run. So yeah, and we're doing into the tracks. Well, an album from the band, one of my favorite all-time bands, Heart. Yeah, big fan of Heart. I think one of the best bands ever. Okay, we caught it, the robots, I'm gonna force it until we get going again. Welcome back. Here we are, back on Cape Road, as you saw that in my other video, but going up it, not down it. I suppose whatever your perspective is, for me it's going up. No elephants or lions running about this morning, but it's a good thing. I'm just joking. Perception always is from overseas that we have, well, from what I've seen and spoken to some people, that we've got animals running around. The only animals are humans, and we're destructive enough. I'll push pause here again. And we're back. Okay, it looks like there might be a possible accident up the road. See red flashing lights. Hope you guys are having a good morning so far, or good day, so I say, because I'm sure that time I load this up it'll be afternoon or late afternoon at least, maybe. I don't know, depends. Yeah. Been catching all the robots. That's sucky. I'll put it into sport mode a bit. I tend to actually enjoy driving in sport mode more often because it's far more responsive. Not that it really needs the response, being a supercharged V8, but definitely it kind of makes it, you know, like the smaller cars when you're driving in town with traffic tend to be a lot more zippy inside of traffic. The sport mode changes into a zippy car. Actually quite frustrating today. We seem to be catching all the damn bloody robots, and this lady here next to me almost quite stopped me getting out of the lane. Jeez, lady. But anyway, African drivers. I'm just taking it easy. Yeah, another robot. My oath, today I'm catching all the robots. She's not funny at all. Really, really strange. We almost had an accident there with the SAC. This guy and his Nissan hard body with the SAC sticker, Steve's Auto Clinic, which is one of, I suppose, South Africa's biggest tuning companies, automotive tuning companies, particularly with diesels, they're very good. Let's do a pass here quickly. There we go. Nice thing about having a V8. And we turn down here. Well, my sub is Newton Park. We've basically driven the entire length of Newton Park today. Sneak past the car. Oh, there we go. There's people behind me. Feed into this. There we go. Ah, finally they're fixing the road. Good, 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 good. Been long going. This road's an awful, awful. Yeah, there we go. Awful road. I'm glad they're actually fixing it. And to my friends, that's not 40 miles an hour, that's 40 kilometers an hour. You're supposed to be driving down here. I don't think anyone does that. But anyway, I'm not breaking any laws. Be the good. Then. Okay. This is now called William Moffat. It's probably next to Cape Road, one of the longest roads in Port Elizabeth. And on this drag, one day I'll do a video which is all the automotive, like your car sales places, 90% of your car places now in PE are here. Okay, so here we are. Basically at the shopping center almost. There we go. Turning. Well, guys, this is my shopping center of choice by a long shot, just because it's such an awesome place to come and shop. It's in and out generally. My parking lot is around the next turn. Generally nobody really parking in it, very few number of people. So yeah, thanks for joining me on my trip to my favorite shopping center. Hope you guys have a great rest of the day. And wish you all well. I really, really, really do. As you can see, there we go. The camera will probably turn off. There's my parking bay to the right.